Okay, I just made a big mistake. I just recorded for nearly half an hour, I think, while my program was processing the last video, and that was a bad idea because the result was horrible. It was laggy, so now I have to redo everything. And this dungeon is very, very quick, so I'm just gonna do it pretty quickly. I don't want to take half an hour redoing everything. But the quality of that video was just so bad that I can't upload it. It's too bad. So now I have to do the same thing, but wait, how do I enter? I'm supposed to just stay on the right. Oh, that's working. Well, it's a bit unfortunate. I have to redo this. It's a really horrible quest I just went through here. Dissection notes, and it go through tells about this. Subject, female Breton, roughly 12 years of age, and he goes through explaining this horrible things about. Started with the legs this time, not a ton of meat on this one. Just very disgusting details about this cannibal. And this mini quest is all about the story, according to the modder. I can take that one. Let me just check something. But it's a very, very short dungeon, so I will be able to finish this pretty quickly, and then I can move on. So I know it's a bit anticlimactic. Now I've traveled all the way here, and this dungeon's going to be finished pretty quickly, because there's just one person. There's one guy. Oh, that went much better than the first time I tried it. He kept making me fall over because he has this staff that damages fatigue. Really strong. Oh, what's this? Oh, encumbered already. Oh, I'll drop these swords. I don't need them. I picked those up from a bandit some time ago. But this tiny little skin-bound diary. Oh yeah, done my mail. Young, probably. Altmer, female, age elderly. This is disgusting. He's like describing all his victims that he's eaten. I guess I can take these. Here are more notes. Oh yeah, he explains that the foolish woman turned her back. He's the one who killed the he's the one who killed the woman in the house that I went to. Here, that's the guy Birain. He's lying in there. But this is really it. This is the whole dungeon. So this modder just made this mod for his first mod, and he just made it for the story and for a bit of training. He'd been looking at the construction set and trying to work out how to make dungeons and so on. So it's a pretty good mod, I think. I gave him a little A few comments. What? Oh no. Oh no. I fell down. Oh, this is the danger of this mod. Let me just get back. Oops. Oh. Okay. Oh, I understand where I am. Oh, I have to stay on the left when I exit. Otherwise it oh, there. That worked. Okay. So that was that. I really just wanted to do that that quest for to make it, to see what the story was about, and he said it was a good story, so I wanted to try it out, but now I've done it, so now I can return to my original plan, which is to head east into the Jail Mountains, and on my way to Skyrim, the Skyrim Temple. Way over here. So this is the Skyrim Temple East that I tried to enter. It was full of some really strong undead, not undead, strong necromancers. They summoned undead, and I got paralyzed or something. I couldn't move. I remember not being able to move, so they probably burdened me. And I was just staying there, and yeah, I had no chance in these in this combat situation. They're dealing way too much damage. They could run away from me, and just the magic they used against me was just overwhelming. I had no chance. So now I'm going to try with my armor. I'm going to, you know, fit Wolfram into the best armor, all the legendary stuff that he found, this quest item that I still haven't returned. I'm just gonna use that, and with these boots also, and see if I can go through that Skyrim temple. That's actually strange, because why is it called Skyrim Temple? I never really thought too much about that. Why it's named Skyrim. Well, it is very close to the border, so it's not like completely crazy name, but it's maybe it's the style, maybe it's the, or whoever found it, maybe they just thought this looks like a Skyrim style building, let's call it that. And then the original name of the site, the building, is lost. Where am I? There's a path down here. Wolfram is tired. He's gasping for air. Alright. So I would have gone through that dungeon much more carefully. I did that the first time, but yeah. It's a bit of a waste to just go through it so fast, but I just don't have the patience to go through all that again in the slow fashioned way that I did. It's a very small dungeon. So, but the first time you sneak into a cave like that, you're like sneaking along the walls, and you're trying not to use too much light because you don't want to get seen. Wow, there's that big yellow ogre. Massive. I better not get seen. if it sees me. Well, I will. I have so much gold that I bought a lot of healing potions. So I have like 25 medium strength healing potions. So I will win, but it might be a very tough fight. Okay, so I'm pretty close now to Bruma. Oh yeah. I changed this I have this dark Yui, and then I removed one file, so that when I enter this, it's the light, the old default, because I like I prefer the ingredients with the icons looks better on the default light screen. Unfortunately, it's really not the one that I want to be. I want this one. This is the one that should be light, but I can't find it. I don't know which file I have to remove in order to make that one light. Let's go back to the default. Because ingredients, well, I don't have any now, but the icons sort of get with a. It's a bit difficult to see that, I think. It's only for ingredients. For the rest of the stuff, I don't mind it. I prefer the dark Ui. Just because my eyes are light sensitive. So if you are in a dungeon, a very dark dungeon, you've been sneaking around, and then you open the inventory, it gets super strong light in your eyes. And that's not very comfortable. So that's why I prefer the dark Ui. Actually, do I need to enter? I don't even think I need to enter the city. What time is it? 4 p.m. Well, it's gonna get dark in 2 hours. Yeah, Wolfen will take another night in Bruma. I have to. I'm not gonna travel at night again. It's just impossible. You really need, if you have Night Eye spell, then you can do it. But apart from that, you really. With the dark night that I'm using, it's impossible. Where do I go? Oh, I can sell this one. Maybe in here. Maybe they will take it.
Skjorda.
Skjorda.
Need new clothing? I have a fantastic selection.
Oh, she doesn't want it. And she's not. She'll give me no money for this.
Be seeing you.
I'm Ulfen, the light armor trainer.
Excuse me. Do you want
Can
to buy
I
this staff?
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
He only wants to. Oh, it's damaged. That's why he. I'm not gonna sell it for that. That's. But I'm just gonna get rid of this. I don't think this is a very good price, but.
Let me take a look at what you've got. Good day.
Just gonna train. check. Armorer, 17. 63% towards 18. Where should I be going?
Hi there.
Hello.
What's new with you?
I'm not sure if I should just hit to bed. Ah, it's too early. Let me at least check some news.
I can't imagine.
House for sale, wanted. The outcast, Hania Mojarik, this Nord pilgrim is wanted for stealing. She was last seen in the Jell Mountains. Capstone, Great Cavern. Capstone. I think that was the one I just passed. Capstone.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
Poor Wolfram. I don't know how he manages to live with Skjorta.
But Wolfram's not in the mood for chasing after bandits right now. Skyrim invades. Yeah. Always hearing about these raids. I think I'll just head to bed, actually. It's a bit early. Wolfram will just spend the evening relaxing and... Oh. Ah, that's better. Animation didn't stop straight away.
Attempting to capture the whole fighting for the Nords and
this is sad
on the island. Be seeing you.
Perhaps a trip back tomorrow would do me some good.
What?
Do we have a bed available?
There's a most comfortable bed just downstairs. A wonderful room and nicely priced at 25 gold a night, if you're interested.
I'll take it.
Excellent. It's just downstairs there. The door is impossible to miss. I'm sure you'll sleep very well. What can I interest you in?
Something hot.
I'm fine.
Well, fish.
I let that go too
cheaply.
I
haven't had fish for a long time. Eggs. Cornbread.
Farewell.
Well, Wolfram will have some. Heard any news lately? Have some food while talking to the fellow traveling adventurer.
Bad way to make some money.
And then he's just going to, I think he's just going, he's going to spend a few hours up here. Just going to pretend that has passed now and head to bed. Because I kind of want to get going now. I want to see if Wolfram's up to the task of defeating this type of enemies now. He's defeated a very, very tough dragon. The last dragon was really strong. So, I'm thinking that's almost too early. Wolfram's up. First light. Oh, the star's still out. Oh well. It will get light soon. Maybe I should change. No, I will change my armor and stuff. Get out my Dragon Slayer sword as well. Oh, by the way, do I have? Yeah, I bought these for the dragon. I never used it. I might need might need to recharge the sword on my way. Let me just save here.
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Yeah, well, this is, I think this is a good time to leave. So the next time Wolfring gets back here, that house, that little hut might not be there. Because I'm going to uninstall that mod again. Now I've tried it. I've given the modder some feedback on his mod. Now I can uninstall it. It was very small. I thought it was a bit bigger, but it's quite a short story. Quite horrible. You read the text. Let's see. A mammoth. I wonder which way I should go now. I can go this way. But I think I have to actually. I think it's too steep to take the direct way. I can't walk up here. It's too steep. There's no path or anything. And I think I have to go around. I have to go northern route towards Skyrim. I suppose Wolfring has been here before a couple of times. Since it's very close to the border now. So he might have traveled in this region. Yeah, he has. So he knows there's he knows where you can stop for provisions. Rhymehold, that small village. Very close to the Skyrim border. But actually, I might not go through it. Not sure. I don't remember where you go up into the mountains. But there's a path around this hillside. Quite nice. I guess it sort of, this music sort of fits the majestic nature of the mountains. Oops. Cover of white walls. Oh, I'm already at this village. Rhymehold. Well, in that case, let's head in for get warmed up. Oh yeah, that's a strange thing. This camp is lying on top of the village. Two-decker camp. This is a vanilla camp. And this village is from a mod. It's quite strange. I don't think I can take this. People are inside the houses. What's this? Let me check this one out. Woodcutter. I hear someone talking. Someone is talking nearby. The woodcutter. Oh, there's someone. Set the woodcutter. Jag the woodcutter. Yeah. And a tiny garden. Is he talking to himself? I think he might be. Well, let's get inside the inn. Smithy. Well, I don't remember if they actually, if you can buy anything here.
Yes.
Are we here today to look at my new merchandise or to repair our armor? Ah, he's not,
Farewell.
Yeah, he's eating. He's not open for service. Oh, never mind. I like this small village. Everything is like a miniature. You just have just a few basic things that I need. The blue boar? Or bear? What's it called?
Go ahead, please.
Well,
may I interest you in some of my fine bitter
ice
wares?
Ale. Well, I guess I have to have some bitter ice ale now that I've. It's like their specialty. Cooked leg of meat. Yeah, that sounds really good.
That's a good
mountain
deal.
Rye bread. What's this?
A fine bargain for you.
And some cheese. Oh, this is good. Let me have that. I'll sit over here. I'll sit here. A wolf will just take a quick break. Mountain rye bread. Oh, I took damage. I'm taking damage. That's strong stuff. Frost damage. That's dangerous. Oh, what's this? Oh, he's also decided to get in. Get warm. I think Wolfram, he'll stay here for like half an hour. Eats the food. And then says his goodbyes. Goodbye, people. Maybe I'll see you later. Well, I come back the same way, all bloodied up from not having success in my new endeavor. That's like an halberd.
What is it?
Sword of Wolf Killer. Looks like a mean warrior. He's like there to protect. If any bandits or something, creatures gets too close, he's like the first one to respond. Hello, man with silver long sword. Just have to go up to the mountains now. Well, I guess I can just stay on this path, actually. I think that will take me directly there. Don't know when the last save was. I better save. Oh, it was all the way back in Broomer. Like it. There's a lot of white color here when you get to the Jarl Mountains. And then when you are down, well, you're near Skingrad, it's all green. Yeah, very close. So behind that mountain range, that's Skyrim. Whoops. Better not try anything. You are trying something. That one's scared of me now. I bet I can walk right by and it won't do anything to me because of this mud. This yielding mud. Once they run from you once, they're not gonna engage in fight with you again. They have, they've sort of surrendered to you in a way. Let me heal up. Oh, they could have given me a nasty disease, but I don't think they did. No, no diseases. I'm just gonna heal up. I actually think I'm fairly close to the Skyrim Temple. As I recall, it's close to a bridge. There's like a small wooden bridge somewhere up here, and it's very close to that. Some reindeer. Ah, there's a bridge, and it's up here. Ah, I got spooked. Oh yeah, I have this. Ah, there we are. Yeah, I wouldn't call it Skyrim. Whoa. It almost ran me down. Whoa! Got these iron spikes in the ground. Well, there's like spears, I think. Oh, I just thought about something. This way into the temple is different than the other one way. Oh, so. Huge drop down there, because there are bandits living here. There's like, they have a small camp outside. You can see it from here, looking straight at it. So there might not be necromancers after all. When I enter, might be bandits. You found Skyrim Temple West. Oh. Gotcha. Spare me. She doesn't want to fight. Spare me. I got her and the other one. I better heal. She can't hit me. I'll stand here. She just have to wait for a little bit more magicka. Actually, I'm using a new mod which is supposed to make archers attack you if you with the melee weapon. If they can't hit you for like 10 seconds or something. Oh, it's a new guy. What? Fellow, what? Come on. I have the best position here. Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, I think they have What? Shit, almost dead. Almost got hit.
What's the matter? Is the baby gonna cry to death?
Hey, I have a... Let me try this one. I'm gonna try and heal up here. Hopefully they won't. I don't see them standing here healing up. This deals a lot of damages. Okay, gonna heal up. Watch. Wait, there was another guy. Pretty sure there was one more guy. Maybe not. And healed. Okay, let me see. Pretty sure those enchanted weapons, enchanted arrows, deal like extra damage. There he is. Whoa. I can't even hit. Have to go this way. It's like the lockpicks. No, he doesn't have anything. Maybe they are just really, really good archers that dealt a lot of damage. Get up here. Then, oh no! No, that's not good. I'm trapped. Maybe I can jump out with. Made a fortified jump. Oh, phew. That's better. Okay, let's see. Ah, see. She did. Deal a lot of extra damage, 20 damage. Did feel like it, that there was some extra damage. But don't really care to pick it up. Looks pretty good. Like these big, massive buildings. And it's so open. I like it. Oh, see, this is where they have like a little training area. But it's a pretty strange place for a camp, because who are they attacking out here? It's like far from everything. Far from civilization. Maybe they're not actually attacking anything. What is that? There's like a... something over here. Extra little... well, there's a good view, that's for one thing. This was just... like a... looks like a magical... fire or something. Is this Skyrim? I think this is north. Yeah, this is north. Almost perfectly north. Alright, well, what time was it? It looked like, yeah, it's getting dark already. It's a good thing that I left so early. Otherwise I would have been fighting in darkness. Ah, look at that blue effect. Is that the light coming from the ice or something? Not sure. Maybe it's like the cold. Oops, chest. Night Eye! They're not gonna miss this loot. Venison. Mutton. They were preparing food. Wolfram, get some dinner. That's a very healthy protein meal. Meat with meat. All right, let's get in. Actually, this might be... I think this might be a good place actually to stop the chapter. I can see the... I can barely make out the ruins and such now, but... now the... this visible when distant mod is working. Right. I think this is a pretty good place to stop for Wolfram. I haven't timed this chapter. So I'd probably just stop here, and the next chapter Wolfram will investigate, and I will change into the armor now. Actually I need to change into the there we go. I need to find out my weapon, but I'll do that next time. Can I do it here? Maybe I'll do it now. That way I'll remember it. I need my Dragon Slayer sword. Oh, forgot to repair it. 88. Lesser Staff of Lightning. That might be good. Silence voltage. Repair hammer. No. Staff of Ice Storm. Well, not good against. I think this. On this one. And what else should I drop? All my steel armor. And I think that's it. Yep. There we go. So now I'm at the maximum strength. With my protection, at least. So, well, maybe this is a good... This is a good view for saving. So, this will be the end of the chapter. Thanks for watching.